What? I swear to God, if my dogs got me killed. Looks like I'm eating dog for dinner. I'm joking, I would never do that. Dogs are sacred animals. When they mean pump station, do they mean a good old... I should probably immerse myself. I need to stop muting myself. Just immerse myself. If I get killed, I get killed. Am I right? Yeah. So I can kind of talk through here. Not as loud though. Just not as loud. Okay. Now we gotta turn this. Fuck. There was a motorbike that went past my house, and my mic picked it up. What the fuck? That's why I like playing this game at nighttime. Because there's no fucking motorbikes that just come driving past. Doing drive-bys. Give him the mic off for a bit. That's ridiculous, that. Where? Where? Oh, fuck off, you dumb bitch. Fucking sneaky. That bitch is a bit sneaky, not gonna lie. Little cheeky bastard. How do I get in there? How do we get in there? Really? 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 Fucking in here with me. Okay, I think I know where I am. Ooh, that was a close one. I was just in there, I think. I think the question is how to get to the other side. What is that bullshit? How unlucky am I, honestly? The worst thing for me to do. I don't even know how you get over there. What is this bullshit? I can't use fucking sandbags. There's none around, you dumb bitch. Right behind me, isn't it? Okay, let's try this again. I don't know how you get in. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. Feel it again. Oh my God, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, now I have to go down again. Oh, and it's right there. Take a little sip. I can see myself climbing down, then immediately getting murked by it. Okay, so I'm guessing the Veld is in equipment storage. fuck off. Yeah, you've got glass shards all over your pussy now. GG's to the baby. Okay, obviously there's a reason why that was an option. Oh. That's why. So why is one of these things even in the in a pump room, honestly? Do we come this way? Thank God. Whoa, that was a close one. Control room. Am I gonna find Jesse? Okay, now I can jump up there. Okay, sweet. Oh my god, thank Jesus. What was that sound? Someone just take a shit? Need a plank. Fuck, fool. That door's locked. That's locked. Oh wait, I can crouch under. Of course it's obstructed. Of course it's obstructed. There has to be some... Oh, thank God there's a plank here. Regret this, aren't I? Oh wait, I think I know what I'm meant to time it. I'm meant to time it, aren't I? You've got to be fucking with me, right? There's absolutely no way I threw it out the window. And it did, it just doesn't break. I'm also nearly out of asthma puffers. There we go. Genius. Even the point of being in here, wait down here. Here we go. So far, so good. A bit too fast there. Oh, it's edging on two. Oh, GG's! They want in. They want in! Take a little look at the hole. Can't see anything. Oh, it's a little peaceful area now. Could turn my mic back on. They can't get in here. I think they can't get in here. I'm talking normally and they can't. I think it's somewhat soundproofed. So you think they can get in here? They got boom tarts! The play on Pop Tarts. Ooh, nice. Morning sickness. I can relate. Labored. Wait, is she going into labor? As if. She's like three months pregnant. As if she's going to labor. Is it gonna be a flashback? See the sun, catch my breath. Oh, I know what comes next. Yeah, death.
Okay then.
Just keep going. Here we go. Now fuck this, I don't think I can keep my mic off. How are you meant to walk in the water and not alert them? Like, it forces you to go into water. I think that's all kind of unfair. Oh my god, it went down. It's actually chasing me. Gotta get him away from it. Oh, thank God. If this is A, so if it's right behind me, how did he not hear the thing? Oh, now he wants to go. How the fuck am I gonna get out of here? Can't move any slower. thank God. Now, do these two valves up here? There's one there, but I don't know how you do that without an actual valve. Oh, here we go. Fucking hell, he just doesn't want to leave me alone. That should buy me enough time. Here we go. This up just in case. It's coming back this way. Okay, the pool's drained. Fuck yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah. get the hell out of here. I didn't even talk. I'm muting my fucking mic. Like, I don't know what sound is going on in my house. That's the mic's picking up, but I'm not talking. Unless it's me walking too fast, but I'm matching the frequency. Get to the harbor. So I must be too close to the end of the game now. I think this is the new way to move around. I think this is the new way. This is the way. Well, you just crouch and you can move around like this. That wasn't even me who made the sound, it was fucking an animal. Sand. Here we go. Again, that wasn't me. Again, that wasn't me. It's just animals going around. And it's making me fucking scared. I beg your pardon? Oh my god, stop. It's it. Fuck off. Fuck off. As if. I know they have really sensitive hearing, but it's too sensitive. Why did I ask my only show up now? Yeah, you can't get me in here. Though probably can. Somehow these things always find a way into the fucking house, even though it's like fucking locked down tighter than my ass. Or even Fort Knox. That's probably the correct thing. I'm out. Do I already have a brick? No, I do not. That's going to come in handy. Electronically locked. I don't know where I'm putting this though. Flip switch in warehouse. Get that, but how do you get inside the warehouse? Here we go. So far, this game's actually been really good. Sorry if I haven't been talking through it. I'm immersed. Like, I just don't want to talk during a game that's called A Quiet Place, where talk, even though I have my microphone off. Oh, gee fucking geez, man. Just back to back. How are you meant to walk up here, then? I'm gonna have to bust this open. Actually, we'll see. Might not have to break anything. Oh my, see, like, oh, thank God. Oh, fuck off. It did the thing like the you find out in the first movie. Even though they're sensitive to sound, very, very loud sounds hurt their ears. Really? After all of that, you're going to kill me. Okay. Got to get up there somehow. Okay, here we go. I can make it to the diner, I can catch my breath. No, you just keep going. Fuck the diner. I'd be taking the fucking gun just in case, honestly. This is definitely a very immersive game. It's short, but, I mean, you're only, well, I don't know how much it is in America. It's probably a bit more, it's probably $30, but in Australia, it was $45 to buy, and you're getting roughly a 10-hour game, and it's pretty good. Hey, nice little resting spot. Okay, let's continue. Don't you fucking dare. She's an idiot. What is she doing? Okay, it's dead. Imagine it had batteries in it. Imagine if it had just had batteries in it. Oh, and she just killed herself. Yeah, that would be hilarious. Oh, we're still in the... Don't know the code. Code would be would have to be somewhere, right? I just remember the door code changed every week. Code will always be the current month plus the Monday of the current week. So June, so that'll be 6. Would it be 06? 0615 or 615? Genius. I am a fucking genius, I am. Yeah. Let's finish the game. I'm guessing we're right near the end. Shipyard, yeah. If we're near a shipyard, we must be near the dock. Oh, GG's. Yeah, all you have to do is find a boat. I'm guessing the game's forcing me to go into this building. There we go. Get the plank. Well, there's the boat I'm guessing we're gonna use. Need a crank. Oh, of course. Well, I'm not even moving that fast. Need another plank. I just grabbed the one from over here. I can. Okay, so if we place this here. Again, I'm not even moving that fast, but it's just going off at me. Sweet crank. Again, really? Like, I'm barely moving my joystick and it's going off at me that I'm moving too fast. But I know for a fact that I'm not. Drop this. Oh, great. God. Oh my God. How the fuck are you meant to do this? My thumb was giving out. Like, low key, my thumb was giving out. Here we go. Yeah, fuck off, you dumb bitch. What? You're saying Uppy's pointless. Here we go. That's so fucking unfair. That is so unfair. What? How do you make a sort noise in one area, but it knows that you're in the other? It's meant to be blind, remember? I have to start all the way from back here. Okay. That's where we're going. Oh, GG's. So quiet. Your fire station. That made so much noise then, I don't even care. Someone's in here. Someone's in here with me. It's Laura, because we haven't seen her since, like, she killed my dad. I still reckon the dad got himself killed. Like, why would you try and fight over it? Like, someone with a gun. Like, why would you try and even get to a fist fight? Like, we all saw how Bruce Wayne's dad died when he tried it. And we all know what happened to him. He died. He dead. Laura's in here. Electronically locked. Fuses. Okay, I know how to do fuses. Something's gonna happen the moment I open this door, isn't it? This is too easy right now. Like I said, it's either gonna be Laura or it's gonna be someone else. So I physically have to go down this way. Oh, I have to go the long way. Fuck. It's right there. Okay, nothing he's letting me go down. I'm starting to wait. I think I'm just blind. Never mind. Okay, there's going to be multiple different things to do now. Okay, I need to find a plank. I guess the only way I'm finding a plank is by doing this. GG, that's in here with me now. Great. Why are there multiple places to choose it? I think I know what I need to do. Really? How? That's bullshit. There was no way to make it sound. He heard the sound of me putting it down. Like. Here we go. This is what I needed. There's two slots in here. Yep. Here we go. Yo, I would not be able to do any of this in this world. Honestly, I'd just give up. This is too much for me. I'm not a quiet dude. I like to talk. I like to yap. And Alex has got even worse. She's fucking asthmatic and pregnant. Like, damn. Oh my god, there's more shit to do now. I've already done a whole pump station thing. This is them trying to drag out as much game possible. Like, how can we justify a $45 price tag on this game? And they're like, I know. Let's drag out as much possible fucking game content. Let's make it to where that the end of the game, but nah. They don't get to finish it that easily. Go up or down? There's a vent there. Made a plank. Need another puff. Here we go. Yeah, that definitely made a sound, but you just cut it out of the game. I guarantee it. There's no way a human dropping inside a vent and moving inside of around inside a vent is not making any noise. I've just realized this now. How did this just come to my realization? Okay, I see water. Okay, this has to be the room I have to be in. Yep. This up. Just need one fuse. Fuse is right there. Boom. This is gonna make a lot of sound. How's she not dead yet? I've seen people in the movie make less sound than this bitch, and somehow she's alive. Like, in A Quiet Place Day One, the one with, the newest one that came out this year, I quite literally saw two people walking around inside water, like, moving around in water with a room full of them, and nothing, no sound. But the moment I open a door, the devs did not like that. The game did not like that. Okay, I have to turn the valve. Fuck. And then they're giving me flares. Okay. No, that's a flare. Oh, fuck, Knuckles. I have to go in the water. Please be deep enough. Oh, thank God I don't have to go inside the water. Oh, hallelujah. I need to alert the creature, don't I? No, I don't. I didn't see the yellow painting on this before. I shouldn't have done that with the flare. sure I can. No? Here we go. Okay. That's good to know. I think I'm gonna need it. Get one of these. Need to get back. Okay. Nearly there. Crouching time. I was about to say, surely you heard that. Okay, come on. Got this. That is so unfair! Okay, so that is the most dumbest mechanic I've ever seen. The game made me make a sound. The game forced me to make a sound, and I just died. It was GG's. Then like where to go from here? I just threw him to where I need to go. This is unfair as fuck. I'm cornered. All for everything that is holy. Oh, I shouldn't have taken that puff. Okay, how am I alive right now? I know when my friend played this, one of the creatures got stuck inside a wall, and it was able to practically do this whole area. I'm guessing this whole area, like, almost undetected because it was just stuck in a wall, so it was able like to run, just pretty much make it all the sound he wanted. And be safe. Well, fuck, it's coming this way now. Fucking wants me that badly. Don't necessarily like, okay. What I don't like is that I don't know where it is. Oh, we're out of there. Oh, thank God. That was stressful. Get. This door wasn't open before. Was it? Maybe it was. Maybe it wasn't. Who could tell? Can't see shit. I think I only have one puff left. Yeah, I've got one left. Can we just go to the boat now? Okay, explain to me how the creature isn't coming now. Cause that, if that was the movie or real life, you'd be dead instantly. No, cooked. No coming back from that. I'd start saying kumbaya at that point. It's in here with me. And I'm Asmus Flarenaut. Doing the thing again? Oh, I might be cooked. I got no more puffs. Oh, he's doing one of these again. Yeah, GG's. It's all over now, boys. Asthma attack, here I come. is the creature not hearing any of this? What? This is where Laura's gonna show up, I guarantee, or someone's gonna show up. I called it. Like, she wasn't dead, and it's been a while since we've seen her. Get away from me. Give him the gas mask, let me leave, and we're good. Come with me. When's the Jurassic Park version of this coming out? Well, she just leaves. Because wasn't there meant to be a Jurassic Park horror game being made? Low key, that looked good. I should probably do this. Is there anything I should get first, though? Every creature just heard that open. Where did Laura go? Or Laura? I think it's Laura. Fuck me dead. How did he not? so confused. What? How? You telling me you couldn't jump the boat from jump to the boat before? Let go! Oh, there's no way I'm getting out of this one, boys. Ladies and germs, there's no way I'm getting out of this. Either way, it was either the mask was going to kill me, or one of them were going to kill me. Either way, I had to die. Because she's panicking over nothing. I have to go all the way back here? You're fucking with me, right? This dude made this. It was this one here that made caused me too much stress. He needs to fuck off immediately. Faster and more quiet. Except moving through that. All the time in the world now. My mask is even halfway and I'm already nearly there. Okay. Oh, I'm so smart. Oh my god, I'm at the boat. I door made of sound so I can escape. Now, how do I start this? The key's already in ignition. Sweet. Got the key to ignition. They can't swim. They can't swim. Yeah, they got her. Yeah, she just got her booty cheeks eaten. Her whole family's dead. That's fucked. Boyfriend, ex-husband, gone. Father, gone. Shotgun! Yo, the saying. Father, gone. Mother was already dead. Father figure. Father-in-law, dead. Mother-in-law, dead. All she had left is that baby. The baby's what fucking caused this. Like I said from the beginning, she should've just got rid of it. I know it sounds bad, but I mean... Where is she even fucking going? She's on a boat, but where is she going to? Yay, it's finished. It was good. The game's good. I'm not gonna beat around the bush. There was a lot to be desired though. The mic was a bit too, in my opinion, the mic sensitivity was a bit too sensitive, but it's probably because I'm using a USB microphone, not a headset microphone. But honestly, it was good. It wasn't. I wouldn't say it's terrible. For $40 to $45, it wasn't bad. So I think there's anything at the end. Usually, if you skip the credits, there should be. There's nothing at the end. It would just go straight to yeah. But it wasn't terrible. But I can definitely see what they're going for. Like I said, being a low budget game. I'm guessing low budget and. The fact that the game was selling in Australia, and I'm guessing most places would be from $40 to $45. I think in America it's $30-$35. But for a pretty much, I'm just going to say, or like a $40 game, roughly 8 to 10 hours, wasn't bad. I enjoyed it. I did get frustrated at times, but it's mainly because I'm fucking stupid and the whole point was to be slow and quiet. I'm not really good at that. But anyway, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below on what other games you want me to play, and I'll see you guys in the next video.